have Rutgers, Libby Grodin. That concludes our brief warm-up period for rotation number 5. Officials, please take control of your events and begin competition. Thank you. Once again, we're going to wait for that final event score to be posted before we start that two-minute transition clock. We are going to be moving into our sixth and final